And we're underway. Fatal four ways can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible, and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you. Enziguri!
What a counter!
Set him up for the double leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Vicious knee.
Ooh, well measured.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Oh, again!
Yes!
The Greco-Roman face ring.
Oh, come on!
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Boom! What a forearm!
Boom!
KO punch!
Boom!
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. Attack to the midsection.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Knee right to the gut.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. What could be the key to victory in this?
Well, it's imperative to know your surroundings at all times. Utilize cagey maneuvers. Know how an attack can come.
Going for the home run. Banzai.
She's finished.
The night. There's the pinfall and the victory.
And here's another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Remember this? And so it goes.
Here is your winner, Rose Walker.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
I don't care how many wins you have. Whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement washes over you.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.
More than a rivalry was born when Bray Wyatt set his sights on Finn Balor. The Eater of Worlds interfered in Balor's matches and crept into his psyche. Bray Wyatt wanted to torture Balor from the inside and dismantle every aspect of Finn's being in the process.
By the way Bray Wyatt and Finn Balor charged at each other, Michael, you knew their encounter was going to be grueling both physically and psychologically.
We learned that he targeted someone who, if pushed far enough, could take on a different form and be just as methodical as he is.
Now Bray Wyatt is controlling the tempo of this match.
Must be nice to be able to dial up when you need to.
Balor's gonna want to soften up his opponent's midsection to prepare for the coup de grace off the top rope.
You're right, Corey. If he did a few running drop kicks in the corner, he can get the momentum and the advantage he needs.
Kick right for the midsection.
What do you think Finn Balor needs to focus on right now?
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Oh, no! The mandible claw!
Bray Wyatt got it done.
A hard-fought victory. Yeah, big win for that young man, and
wait a minute.
What's he thinking now?
He's thinking he's not finished. He wants to stomp a hole in him.
Boy, this match is over. It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. That is a great reversal. And again, yet another counter.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Wow, what a sequence. Back now inside the ring. Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own. Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep, do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all. Shinsuke Nakamura is setting a great pace now.
Great effort, but we'll see if he has any energy left later.
Nakamura,
the King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura. For the first time tonight, Nakamura heads up the turnbuckle. Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal.
First one missed, second.
He's playing with him now.
Nakamura. That puts him in total control.
How's Almas going to survive?
I don't think he is.
Almost pinned there.
Not yet.
Slips out of harm's way.
Ha, making him pay. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own. By Shinsuke Nakamura. Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Gets him with a counter.
Hooked up.
And a tremendous back suplex.
Nakamura,
an inverted power slam.
Nakamura starting to feel it.
He's calling for it.
The end is near. Kinshasa!
Pulled out a big move.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second.
And Shinsuke Nakamura is your winner.
If Andrade was looking for a time to be tranquilo, this was not it.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
I remember this part very well.
Here is your winner. He is the artist known as Shinsuke.
We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
One of the most decorated champions in WWE history, Randy Orton, looking to add to his legendary status tonight.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Ouch! He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Yeah, it's obvious that something got into him.
Styles push! Oh, what a right hand!
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
What a forearm. Whoa, right hand to the body. Oh, head kick connects. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys. What a punch. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, again.
Uh-oh, here it is.
I think Orton's just out of gas now.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
I think you're right.
Five!
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Seven!
Oh, right to the body, that hurt.
Was that reversal?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes. Just like he envisioned.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure our table just shook a bit.
Two.
Once more, setting it up.
Three.
What a suplex. Turn the lights out. Good night.
Kurt Angle's chances just went from bad to worse.
Yeah, it doesn't look good.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Two. Three.
kick.
He's lining him up.
Ooh-wee.
Back in from the floor.
Wasn't expecting that.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Exclamation mark right there.
Corey, check this out.
I am feeling it.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
What a suplex. Someone should post that online.
If that doesn't elevate this rivalry, I don't know what will.
Wow, let's see that again. Monkey flap. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He's capable of turning it on, but he's got to make sure he doesn't fade fast.
Ooh, in the face.
Superkick finds the mark.
Kick back in the midsection. Oh, that hurt.
Series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Boy, Randy Orton never stops.
Referee in position.
Two.
To be honest, I am baffled right now.
He caught him slipping. Ah, what a neck breaker. Caught off guard. Neck breaker. Get back.
A quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Boom, what a forearm. And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Just
will not die here tonight.
A striking blow. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Yeah, he's running hot right now, but we'll see if he can sustain it for long.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Reflexes.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
Are we about to see it again?
What a stop to the back.
for this superstar.
Incredible victory.
Hard-fought matchup, and it looks like, yeah, I like that. A little sign of respect.
Maybe not.
What a sore loser.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana.
She's got her.
Suplex. Oh, she turns it around.
Octopus stretch locked in.
This might be it.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Saw that one coming. In the face. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Oh, again. Nothing's going to stop her now.
She's a live wire right now. Get out of her way.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Haymaker connects.
Right across the face. She's in a bad way here.
Big elbow.
Harsh impact.
Gets out of dodge there.
Crucifix head scissor.
Got the leg.
Ooh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Dragon sleeper applied.
She's got her where she wants her.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
The second rose line.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Superplex!
Picking up speed.
Looking for the victory! And there's the kick out.
She's still in this one.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Seamless transition into a Boston Crab.
She just created a prime opportunity. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here. We are seeing a next level performance.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
She's going for the cover. Gets the the shoulder. Wow, what's it going to take?
What a match.
Oh, stop by Benzigari.
Nice monkey flip.
Precision.
Not what she was looking for.
In the face.
Oof. Kick finds it.
What a striking blow.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
She's in serious pain.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Oh, what impact!
That's what you call a bad landing.
Is it enough? The cover!
It's really admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Had it scouted. Let's take a trip to the Swiss Alps, shall we? Rigor!
There's a splash.
Cover! Is it enough?
One, two.
Wow, just when you think you have the winning hand.
Wow.
Set up for a second time.
Splash!
But can they turn that into a win? You got to be worried about injuries after a splash like that.
We've got to see that again, guys.
And listen to this place.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Into the pin. Two.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Please sit down, Byron. Please.
I can't help it.
Down.
I got a goosebump parade running up and down my body. The New Day's here.
A goosebump.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the New Day, from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston!
Look at this derelict Big E trying to swim in the center of the ring. Byron, I thought you didn't eat carbs.
Well, I make an exception for the New Day. Get it?
Ah,
New Day rocks, Corey. New Day rocks.
You're not clapping.
Nor will I ever.
Big E's hips don't lie, man.
Things just got too sweet, brother.
And his opponent from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
Whether he's wearing yellow and red or black and white, when Hollywood Hogan competes, it is always the man. Kofi Kingston is more positive energy than maybe any other man on earth. He's fueled by the enthusiasm and support of his friends and the entire dumb schoolboy from behind.
Man. Schoolboy!
One, two, three.
No way! Fought victory. Yeah, big win for that young man. And
wait a minute.
What's he thinking now?
He's thinking he's not
finished. He wants to stomp a hole in him.
Boy, this match is over.